almost have a bob.
You almost have bob. Lourdes, look at this. Well, my hair's a lot darker than yours.
No, your hair is darker than mine. No, we're pretty much the same exact color.
At the top?
No, mine's lighter than yours.
At the top, our hair is kind of like the same color.
Yeah, but mine's a little lighter.
Maybe it's because it's just the ends of your hair.
My bottom's
are. Oh, yeah.
You're a redhead.
No, I'm a redhead.
You're a redhead. I'm gonna lose all my streaks. I really need my phone.
The only reason she got her phone taken away, she just really wants it back so she can, you know, keep on her streaks on Snapchat. Because you lost a streak?
I won't have any friends after today.
Yeah, I take that on Snapchat.
I just need one picture. Give me my phone.
So how did you get your phone taken away? From whining because you didn't want to wake up?
No, I got it because...
You were whining and burning a bit because you didn't want to wake up?
Talking back to my parents.
Were you tired because you were mad at them because they had to wake you up early?
More. Maybe if you're with me, she'll listen.
No, Lourdes. No, she will not.
But I just need to take one picture, send it, and then that's it. And then she can keep it. No, she can't keep it.
I'll show this to your mom so that she can keep it.
No.
But maybe you guys were gone all year or something.
And
I'm gonna lose.
What are you gonna say to me, Morris?
I love you.
And sorry.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hey, happy Sabbath.
Thank you.
What? It's only at 59. You didn't charge it?
I did charge it. It was at 20-something, and the only reason I charged it is because it went off at 6 a.m. this morning. Making a bunch of noise.
Okay, Lourdes, do you want
to... What if I already lost my last streaks?
Then it will be really sad, and you won't be rude to me anymore.
See, look at all these things I'm missing.
Wait, okay, never mind. Me and Allie still have it for you.
Really, because she makes a lot of funny faces, so...
No. Look at all of these people I would lose my streaks
eight.
With.
Big deal.
No, eight. Not eight. 46.
Then
11, 19, 30,
32,
44, 11, 40.
Then do your photos to those people.
Okay.
Go. Let me be in one.
In one what?
Streak photo.
Oh my goodness. Josh is very desperate. All right, Josh. All right.
Daniel, who's Daniel? Seth wanted to be in a vlog, so.
Seth, you're in it.
This is my very bad part. This is my very annoying cousin.
Yeah, you are my very annoying cousin.
I am very nice. She's the horriblest one.
You have to touch your nose.
You can't even understand what you're saying.
Yeah, because you have this lisp. No!
Oh, you took the ball so I get a spot.
Julia, I'm nerd undergone.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so I'm just editing Vlogmas Day 8 and Day 9. Well, I just finished Day 9, which was yesterday's, and I realized that I didn't do a life hack. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna do 2 and... No. I'm just gonna do 1. That was a mistake, but... Yeah, so I'm sorry about that. I'm also sorry that those vlogs are a bit late. But if you're watching this one right now, make sure to check those ones out because they're a bit more, well, at least Vlogmas Day 9 is a bit more interesting because I did more stuff that day. So, yeah.
Hey, guys, we just ate at a really fancy restaurant, and I got presents for prize. Wow. How do you like the food?
I didn't like it.
This place is fancy. It's all nice. It tastes good.
My eyes are scarred from seeing the bloody
steak.
Yeah.
I don't like bloody steak, but I won prizes.
You too.
Oh, yeah, Laura just won a Starbucks gift card. This is my 6th thing of chocolate. Technically 7th. I took 4 by the tree. I took 1 earlier and I took 2 now.
Hello. Hi everybody. How you doing there? My name's Ryan.
Thank you. Go. Check out her new food blog and check out her restaurant.
Not So Shy Foods. Instagram, everybody.
What people actually follow me?
Okay, guys, so we just ate at like this really nice Brazilian steakhouse place. It was pretty good. I'm not the biggest steak fan, but I did like the garlic steak. My motto is if it has blood in it, I won't eat it. Because it's kind of just gross. Anyway, so today was kind of a lazy day. Got home from church. I kind of chilled and edited. And yeah, and then I did like a bit less than an hour, like 50 minute nap. Everything. So I. And then we went out to like part of my cousin's basketball game. Then we. From like 7, now it's like 11. We're just eating for like my mom's work Christmas party. So yeah, but sorry, my vlog's gonna be really late. I'm gonna edit it all tomorrow. I'm still pretty tired, so I'm gonna go to sleep tonight. But I will probably get it up tomorrow. Before noon, hopefully. The 8th, the 9th, and the 10th. So, yeah. Hopefully including thumbnails, too. But my life hack for you guys is if you're ever on the go and you have your laptop and your phone charger, and your phone is dead, if your phone connector... Please, no! Your phone has like a USB connector and then has the side that connects to the phone. You can just plug this into your laptop. As your laptop is on, it'll charge your phone if it's plugged into your phone, which I found that pretty cool. It will take from your laptop's battery. Bleep, no,
she's opening it.
Oh, her claw's stuck.
Okay, guys, I got Bea. Say night. Night. Bye, guys. Make sure to stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog and check out Vlogmas Day 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And make sure to stay tuned for Vlogmas Day 11 tomorrow. Bye, guys.